8% of our children don't understand what they are reading by the time they get to grade 4. It must worry us. And so today we wanted to encourage South African children to read, because Nelson Mandela said, readers are leaders and leaders are readers.